Can you think like a hacker? At Microsoft, we have an entire team dedicated to this, our AI Red Team. It's an interdisciplinary group of experts who think like threat actors and probe AI systems for failures to help keep our technology safe and secure, especially as it evolves quickly. Generative AI brings us so many opportunities. It helps us communicate in different languages, write stories, and make cool photorealistic images. But the tech can come with some risks, like providing incorrect responses, or potentially helping threat actors stir up more trouble. Our AI Red Team works to spot potential hazards before problems emerge. Team members take on various personas, like a creative teenager pulling a prank, or a known adversary trying to steal data. Doing this can reveal blind spots, identify risks, and reduce potential harm. And the team doesn't just help prevent people with bad intentions from doing bad things. They also help prevent good people from getting bad results, like bias and inaccuracies, from AI. Neuroscientists, linguists, national security specialists, and other experts might not be your first guess as to who would be on a responsible AI team. But Microsoft has pulled together professionals with a range of skills to predict and help protect against threats. As AI becomes more integrated into our lives, we look to our red teams not just to wait for problems to arise, but to anticipate and mitigate them instead. Because at Microsoft, we're not just building AI, we're building AI responsibly.